Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
Oh, drop kick. Wow!
Corkscrew moonsault, beautiful.
Spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He's tagging out. Headed up, he's thinking big.
If this lands, it's over.
Ejected from the ring. Getting tossed.
Big.
Uh-oh.
Able to counter.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Arms trapped. Oh, a slam.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be
hoping to end it here.
Tonight,
the superstar looking to finish their opponent right now.
And then the poison rana.
Launched with a belly to belly.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Change his fortunes on top now, and he does so.
Oh, knees right to the lower back.
Driven down. And he's able to counter.
Suplex.
Tag made. Tag made. He's got control. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Turning the tables there.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Does he get him here? Kicks out after one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Something here.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. Look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
Again. He's one step ahead there. He made it. Tag made.
Tying up their opponent.
Into a patella brainbuster?
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
A knee right to the face. We got a cover. And he only stays down for a one count.
But that won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
Electric chair.
in check.
Off. Forehand just raking across the face. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Running knee lift. Looking for a high-risk move. If this lands, it's over. Rough land.